How does it feel to be nominated?
It's an enormous honour to be nominated. In my category, there are three extraordinary actresses whose work I'm, you know, a huge admiration of. So I feel totally thrilled, and just to be nominated is very lovely and surreal.
What makes the Olivier Awards and the West End so special?
I think the variety of work, and I think, yeah, the passion in this country. I mean, a great deal of the West End now, interestingly, comes from subsidised theatres that then transfers. But I think there's a sort of, maybe it's because it's named after Laurence Olivier and it's sort of like this sort of the legend. It's got a sort of a glamour about it, maybe, that some of the others don't. I mean, it's not, as actors, it's not why you do the work, but it's a very lovely bonus if it happens. So, yeah, it's hard to say what distinguishes them.
Who or what inspired you to become an actress?
Oh, God, I don't know if I could pin it down. My family are in the business, so I grew up with it from a very, very young age. So, to be honest, probably my mum, because I used to watch her go to work. Oh, I see, that's what you do when you're growing up.
Very pleased to hear that. And for young people watching who'd love to follow in your glamorous footsteps, what advice would you give them, particularly about getting their start in the West End?
Just hard work, really. And if it's something you love and you can't live with yourself with not trying it, fair enough, go for it and keep working. If there are other things you can do and you're not that fussed, then it's probably not for you, because there are going to be a lot of knockbacks, but it's worth it when it works out. When you're doing work that's rewarding, it's the best feeling in the world. So,
apart from yourself, are there any productions or performances that you're especially keeping your fingers crossed for tonight, you've been impressed by?
Yeah, several in the supporting actresses category. For me, Anastasia Hiller, Nicola Walker, Kush Jumba. I mean, I can't think of the whole list, but it's like an awesome list. Any of those, I think, I really hope. Marianne Elliott for Warhorse. Curious Incident. There's some astonishing nominations. Mark Rylance, I guess, just because he's sort of a legend, but give everyone else a chance. No, I don't know.
Now you finally finished reeling off all the talent here tonight. After tonight, what's next for you at the moment? What's coming up next?
I'm doing a ITV drama, which hasn't been announced yet, so unfortunately I can't say what it is, but I'm really excited about that. And there's the young vicar working really hard to give A Doll's House another life, so we may come to the West End, but it's all undecided, so watch the space, basically.
Fingers crossed for that. Final question, do you have a message to fans, people who've enjoyed your work, anything you'd like to say to all of them?
Thank you very much for your support. Thanks for coming to see the show. We had amazing audiences, so if you saw it, you're wonderful, and thank you.